Join us at the Kingdom Church for our new series, It's Time to Elevate Your Mind.
It's really about is that we will live right because God, we love God. We will live right simply because He's our King. That we'll do right simply because we love Him. Not just to follow rules, but I do it because I love God. Come on, I keep my mouth closed when I want to say something because I love God. I won't become a murderer because I love God. Anybody love God on today? How can you ask God for influence, but you won't embrace the standard of a sacrificial lifestyle? Give me influence, but let me live like this. Give me power, but no standards. Give me anointing, but no limits. Give me trying to hold on to something small when God is trying to give you something big. You're trying to hold on to something that's poquito when God is trying to give you something that's massive. You're trying to hold on to the small things of God and God is trying to give you major. You're in minor things and God is trying to show you major things. You're not doing it. Amen. Bible says that Abraham got up early the next morning, took two people with him, and he also took his son. He was getting ready to walk in the obedience of what God told him, not knowing what was going to happen next. And some of us can't be blessed because we want to know what's next. We want to know, if I do this, God, you can't bargain with God. Well, God, if I do this, can you make sure that I'll never be hurt again? God, if I do this, can you make sure that you bring the right? We can't bargain with God. We got to be truly obedient to God. That when God tells us, Abraham tells the son, he said, listen here. That's when you got real faith. Y'all don't want to talk right. That I'm going to do what God told me to do. But I already know that God's got it taken care of. Look at your neighbor beside you and tell him God's going to provide a sacrifice. Tell him God's going to get me out of this. Tell him, say, God's going to bring me out of this. Tell him, say, I'm not waiting till tomorrow. Tell him, say, God's going to get me out of this right now. He gets all the way there. He takes the knife. He gets ready to hammer down on his own. In the thicket. I come to tell you, if you trust God with your only, I come to tell you, if you trust Him with your life, that He's getting ready to provide. And tell Him, say, God's getting ready to provide for me. Say, like He's never provided before. He's getting ready to open doors like He's never opened before. He's getting ready to do things. And people are going to be upset with what God is doing. But baby, you're mad at me. When you should be talking.